Have you ever seen a spy movie?
This is Shelmiston, a small but remarkable island in the North Atlantic with a long, strange history. I'm Maurice Lupton. I've lived here all my life. I've been curating the stories of this unique place for years and... here it is, my museum. But lately, well, it seems like I can do, new things. And, well, it's not a big deal, but I should mention at this point, I am dead.
With the faith of Martin Luther. It
feels right. A lot of people feeling scared to save us, like it's a lost cause. But I'm steady brushing off my haters, something like I'm Bob Ross. Go ahead, grab my hand, be patient, and you might live to tell everyone of future generations how we fought for it can fail. Sometimes I get the blues, the news gets me depressed. Then I think about the clues that we've amassed about the past. I'm upping mysteries on mysteries that tell us simple facts. I love listening to history, it acts like little maps. Sometimes I'm feeling green with envy of a boy or girl or envy. Still no other school than Ickenfell I'd rather be attending. Sometimes I am feeling yellow, scared to make a work of art. I'm destined for a medal, must be brave to get a purple heart. Let's paint the future real bright with the faith of Martin Luther. Feels right. Let's paint the future real bright with the faith of Martin Luther. It feels right. Let's paint the future real bright with the faith of Martin Luther. It feels right. Let's paint the future real bright with the faith of Martin Luther. It feels right. A lot of people feeling scared to save us, like it's a lost cause. But I'm steady brushing off my haters, something like I'm Bob Ross. Go ahead, grab my hand, be patient, and you might live to tell everyone of future generations how we fight.